Please move, imp, or whatever you are. So done with the nether. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Upset, angry, frustrated, disappointed, all of the above. Nether again. So I suppose we're exploring now. Suppose we are now exploring. I need a new set of tools. How much iron do I have left? 74, that's it. I really need to go mining at some point, but I don't want to. Boom, boom. Did I lose my buckets? Where are my buckets? No way I had my buckets on me. Must have. All right, grabbing my boat and getting out of here. Nope. I keep forgetting I'm taking a boat. No, I should take my horse in the back of a boat. That would be great. That means I need a new boat. Let's go. Not killing you for your leather this time, but for your food instead. Right, here we go. We're off to find something. I need blaze rods and such, but this isn't the place to look. But it's where I'm looking. Simply because I need some adventure. It's nice to see my horse back there. It's funny. Sorry. Sorry. There we go. Another one of those things. Would love some blaze rods. Ow. I didn't bring a bed. Gosh, darn it. Think I'm heading back to home base. Yeah, I'm headed back home. I think I'm done for the night. Thought that was a chest. Don't know if I explored that one or not. No, I think I did. I hate when I accidentally hit my horse. Especially when I, oh, he regens, okay. Yeah, no bueno. So what I really need to do, I do need to go find, I do need to go find Blaze, but I don't want to do that right now. So I'll do that eventually. See ya.